Papu, listen here. Kanna, listen here. Already I taught you to find out the square from 11 to 20 in easy way, isn't it? That is 11 square, 12 square, 13 square, 14 square, 15 square, 16 square, 17 square, 18 square, 19 square, 20 square. Very well, you can write it fast, isn't it? That is 121, 144, 169, 196, 225. Here, up to this very well. Here also you can write it fast, but even though if you are able, but you refer it. I told you, no, what are the pairs? 1, 9. 2, 8, 3, 7, 4, 6, isn't it? 5 means 5 only. So 6 means what? Here 6, 5, like this you have to write. 6 means the unit place will be 6 only. So 6, the previous number, the predecessor of 6 is 5, then 2. 7 means 9, the predecessor of 9 is 8, 2. 8 means, that is pair is 2, isn't it? 4. The predecessor is 3, but you have to write it in 100 place, isn't it? Then the predecessor of 3 is 2, because only these 3 numbers, it will come in 2s. Understand? Next one is what? 9 means 1. That is 3, 6. 361. Here, 400. Is it okay? Do you follow? Every one of you. Next one. 21 to 30. 21 square. This is nothing but 21 into 21. Understand? But I told you previously how you have to multiply. You have to take the unit places. You have to take the unit places. Just let me choose the color. 1 into 1. 1 into 1. 1 ones are 1. 1. Next to 1, what you have to take it? The same unit place only. Understand? 1 plus 1 is 2. 1 plus 1 is 2. And this is multiplied by 2. Because the number starts with 2. Understand? 1 plus 1 is what? 2. 2 2's are 4. Next one is this 100th place. This. 2 2's are 4. So 441. Understand? Here what? 2 2's are. So 2 2's are 4. 2 2's are 4 here. Then 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 2's are 4. Then 1 into 1. 1 into 1, that is 1. Is it okay? Shall we go to the next one? Without using color, shall I do? Or for the next one also, shall I use the color? Yes, we can do it. That is 22 into 22. Which one you have to take? Unit places. So, 2 2's are, understand? Next one is what? 2 plus 2, that is 4. 2 plus 2 is 4. That is 4 into 2. This 4 is nothing but 2 plus 2. Into 2. Next one is what? 2 2's are 4. That is 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8, then 4, 484. Just for your better understanding, I am writing this. But in the exam hall, you should not write like this. Let me write how you have to do. 3 3's are 9. 3 plus 3 is 6. 6 2's are 12. Reminder 1. This also you should not write. small children, when you are doing in the beginning, you do it like this. Then 2 2s are 4, 4 plus 1, 5. 529. Understand? Next one is 24 square. If you are unable to write it like this, then you can split it and write. You expand this. 4 4s are 16. Remainder 1. 4 plus 4 is 8. 8 2s are 16. 16 plus 1 is 17. Remainder 1. 2 2s are 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. Next, 25 square. Ending with 5 means the pattern is different, isn't it? 5 means directly you will write 25. Then 2. What is the successor of 2? 3. So 2 3s are 6. That is 625. Next one is 26 square. 26 into 26. But directly you can do it. 6 6 are 36. Remainder 3. 6 plus 6 is 12. 12 into 2. Don't forget that. Multiply by 2. You should not forget that. 6 plus 6 is 12. 12 2s are 24. 24 plus 3, 27. Remainder is 2. 2 2s are 4. 4 plus 2 is 6. 676. Then 27 square. 7 7s are 49. Remainder 4. 7 plus 7 is 14. 14 plus 4 is 18. Reminder, sorry, I told you no. 7 plus 7 is 14. 14 into 2, 28. 28 plus 4, 32. Reminder 3. 2 2s are 4. 4 plus 3 is 7. 729. Sorry, my dear. 28 squared. 8 8s are 64. 6. Then 8 plus 8 is 16. 16 into 2. That is twice. You have to double it. That is 32. 32 plus 6 is 38. Reminder 3. 2 2s are 4. 4 plus 3 is 7. Next 29 square. 9 9s are 81. Reminder 8. 9 plus 9 is 18. Double it into 2. Understand? 18 into 2. That is 36. 36 plus 8 is. 36 plus 4 is 40. 44. Reminder 4. 2 2s are 4. 4 plus 4 is 8. 841. Then 30 square. That is 900. Just you observe the answers. 21 square is 441. 22 square is 484. 23 square is 529. 24 square is 576. 25 square is 625. Then 26 square is 676. 27 square is 729. 28 square is 784. 29 square is 841. Then 30 square is 900. You see what I told you, like rhyme you have to. You see, 21 square ends with 1. Then 29 square ends with, the unit place will be 1. So, 1 and 9. Next one is what? 2 and 8. Next one is 3 and 7. Next one is 4 and 6. Unit place are same. Same number. Isn't it? 5 is a little different only. That is ends with 5. 5 means ends with 5 only. Do you follow? Just you verify the numbers. If, why I am multiplying this is, since it starts with 2, the number is between 200, 21. So 21 to 29, you have to multiply by 2. When you are adding the unit places, while you are adding the unit places, it should be multiplied by 2. This is 30, that is 900. For 00, 00, then 33s are 9. Is it okay, my dear? Don't forget to multiply by 2 while you are adding the unit places. Do you follow? Do you follow or not?